10 interesting facts about the global population. 7.9 billion people will be occupying the world as of 2022, which is an incredible statistic when you realize that the Earth's population first surpassed 1 billion just over 200 years ago. Here are 10 amazing statistics about the world population that can surprise you, ranging from the most populous continent to a municipality with just one resident. 1. One hemisphere contains the majority of human population on Earth. Despite having equal geographic sizes, the Earth's hemispheres do not have a similar population distribution. The Northern Hemisphere, which also contains the majority of the planet's surface, is home to about 90% of the world's population of humans. While the Southern Hemisphere only has 19.1% land, the Northern Hemisphere has 39.3% land, the remaining being ocean, and many of the world's most populated cities. 2. On a single continent, more than half of the world's population resides. The distribution of people across the continents of Earth is also uneven. 60% of the planet's population, or 4.7 billion people, are thought to reside in Asia. Asia, which consists of 48 countries, is also home to China and India, the two countries with the largest populations worldwide. India is not far behind with an estimated 1.40 billion citizens, with China predicted to have 1.44 billion people as of the present. More than half of Asia's population resides in these two nations. 3. The most populous city in the world is found in Japan. Although China and India have the largest populations, the most populous city is found in Japan. A staggering 37.7 million people are expected to live in the Tokyo metropolitan area in 2022, with 13.96 million of them residing in the city. Comparatively, the population of Greater Tokyo is almost equal to the combined population of the 25 most populous U.S. cities, or 37.8 million people. Additionally, Seoul, the next most populous metro region, is 1.5 times smaller than it. 4. Monaco has the densest population in the world. Monaco has the world's densest population despite being the second smallest country in terms of area. Monaco has a population density of nearly 50,000 people per square mile with a population of 39,000 people crammed into about 3/4 of a mile. With more than 51,000 people per square mile, Macau, a Chinese colony, has the highest population density among independent nations and territories. 5. Indonesia's population of over 50% is concentrated on a single island. Despite the 17,508 islands that make up the Indonesian archipelago, Java is home to more than half of the country's inhabitants. With 145 million inhabitants, Java is the world's most populous island and is home to Jakarta, its capital. To put that into perspective, there are 8.4 million people living in the five boroughs of New York City, which means that there are 17 times more people living there. 6. There is a town in Nebraska that has just one resident. The town of Manawai is located in the isolated grasslands of Nebraska, close to the South Dakota border. Elsie Eiler, an elderly woman who serves as the town's mayor, clerk, librarian, and treasurer, is the only resident of the little community. 7. The population of Nepal has the highest ratio of women. In Nepal, where there are over 2 million more women than men, women make up 54.5% of the entire population. The long life expectancy of the population, with Nepalese women often outliving Nepalese males, is one of the main reasons for this high population rate. Another factor is that Nepalese males frequently travel overseas for employment while women typically remain at home. 8. Half of the global population growth by 2050 will occur in just 9 countries. Uneven global population growth is the result of several countries experiencing population declines while others see significantly greater population increase. By 2050, it is expected that just 9 nations would account for more than 50% of global population increase. India, Nigeria, Pakistan, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Ethiopia, Tanzania, Indonesia, Egypt, and the United States are listed as these nations by the UN. 9. The world is growing more slowly than it formerly did. Currently, it is thought that the global population is increasing by 1.05% to 1.1% annually. But compared to just 60 years ago, when the global yearly growth rate was 2.2%, this is a substantial decline. 10 billion people will live on Earth in 2050. The world's population is expected to increase by 2.2 billion people in less than 30 years, from 7.8 billion in 2020 to a staggering 10 billion in 2050. This estimate is based on other demographic indices that are monitored in 200 nations around the world, as well as the current worldwide fertility rate, which averages 2.3 births per woman. Many African nations' populations will have doubled by 2050, while some, like Angola, are projected to grow by a staggering 150%.